If you find yourself on the U of M's Twin Cities campus, you may come across robots.
Yeah, it's part of a pilot program providing a more sustainable option to deliver food to students. Ben Henry talked with students and city leaders about its future.
That's right. He's live on the Minneapolis campus right now. Hey, Ben.
Hey, they seem excited about this. Behind me is the Kauffman Memorial Union, where three fast food restaurants are part of this program. Don't be surprised if you start seeing these robots. Up to 10 of them will be part of this. Someone on our team saw one rolling on campus today. You said it. While there is environmental benefits, there are concerns about these BOTs taking JOBs.
For U of M student Creed Peterson, when it's dinner time, speediness is important.
It definitely makes an impact. I want my food quick if I'm hungry, right?
For others, maybe saving money sounds good, which is why they're both on board with robots, maybe one day delivering their food.
So I'm a college student. I don't have a ton of money, and cost is probably the biggest thing for me. And I just think automated systems such as robots are going to be less expensive than an individual driving their car.
Even in the rain, that can't stop these robots.
For many college students around the country, that's been a reality for a while. Seen here on the campus of South Dakota State University, food and drinks getting autonomously delivered. And now, Golden Gophers can roll with this option on campus.
When the university staff met with me about this, I was like, when, how, where do I see them?
The Minneapolis City Council recently approved a one-year pilot study. The robots are operated by Starship Technologies, a company that says to have done more than 6 million robot deliveries.
It's adding a new service. It's not replacing any current delivery service. So.
City staff addressing council concerns about people's livelihoods.
Robots taking people's jobs, so that's one concern I do have, to be honest.
I hope and I trust our team and Public Works to really do a robust evaluation for us to look back at and see if this is, so we can make decisions if should it expand.
For now, these deliveries will stay on campus. The robots are supposed to stay on the sidewalk, not go faster than 5 miles per hour, and there is an override function for a person to take over, just in case. Live on the U of M campus, Ben Henry, 5 Eyewitness News.